Oh, I've got better than that. I believe I know who killed Shane McGrath. And that person is right here in this room.